Okay, guys. So we join an ops team for the Dread Fortress story mode. Okay. They've accepted the weekly. So we just need to wait for the others. Alright guys, okay, we have now a summon here, so let's go to Arkan. I think we already completed the ops group. So we have 4, 8, 11, 12, 13, 14 players. 16 play story mode, alright. We are doing the Dread Fortress story mode. 16 player. We're just waiting for the others to come. Okay, we still have. So far,
intruders have reached the gatekeeper. All forces on alert.
But this is Nephra who bars the way. 18,215,000 operations boss. Nephra is the first boss with Dread Fortress operation.
She will collect her toll in blood.
Scary.
She does not
18,215,000.
I send reinforcements as she will change you.
Drive it further. Enterprise style. Okay. Okay, next is defeat Gate Commander Draxus. Still in combat. Okay, so we are with Gate Commander Draxus, 6.8 million HP. The next bot. You're still in combat, right? For some reason.
Masters demand it! Release the beasts! Let them feed! Rally! Defend the Masters! No matter the cost!
Have some red guard dispenser right here.
Your attack ends now.
Now down 3.6 million
remaining.
The subs that are here, 200,000 HP.
Arise, Dreadguard! Protect your masters!
Yes, that's Dreadguard Traveler.
Reinforcements, go!
Ah. red bar.
I will finish this myself.
He's now down less than a million.
Bastards! Forgive me!
Great. Okay, second boss is down. Next boss is Grub Talk. Someone entered combat already. Lot of explosion right there. You can't see anything. All the durability there. So this is Grub Truck who feeds the forge 29,287,000 HP. Stay with the team.
Science, technology, the fourth life. All can be turned to our purpose. Our creations are legion. Each half does what the other cannot.
Can hear that roar. Drop. Don't leave the porch. That door is really loud. One man down, one key.
See what is possible. Each half does what the other cannot.
Try to heal myself. HP. Like, Grub Truck is down to 11 million now.
Fear can unite all things.
Red pressure bot. Ourselves.
Nations are legion.
Very good. So we're going now to the next boss, Crafter Zero.
All units, prepare to initiate carnage!
This is the Dread Garrison.
This is the end of the line. The end of your life.
So we have now Corruptor Zero, 18,427,000.
Fear my army! Fear my army! You are about to witness true agony. Together, my army is invincible. Together, my army is invincible. Engaging offensive weapons level, Omega.
Okay, ready to heal myself.
Together, my army is invincible.
Crafter Zero has 2.5 million HP remaining. Need to... Oh.
Engaging offensive weapons level, Omega.
Just need to...
My masters love to hear your screams.
Is down.
Yes. Come closer.
Another achievement
closer.
For that. The last boss is Dreadmaster Brontes. If we defeated her, then you're done with the Dread Fortress.
Your future is here. Your bodies will be ours to mold.
Chevron, friend. 1.2 million. Alright. Another reach of broadcast, 1.2 million. Great. So this is Red Matter Bronze.
Let's see what we can make of you, shall we?
Rod, this is fairy. Red Matter Bronze, 14.9 million HP. The last of the boss for this Dread Fortress.
Let yourself be unmade.
Left hand of bronze then, 4.6 million HP. Right hand of bronze then, same thing, 4.6 million.
Become so much more.
I'm healing. Okay. So we'll just go here, red, corrupted clone. That Master Bronte still has 11.3 million HP remaining.
Your limitations must be explored.
Overcharge beam. Just follow the guys.
You are truly capable of.
And the front is going down. Nice. We have also Finger of Bronze here, 530,000 HP.
another one.
I am impressed.
Facial immune.
The potential of perfection. Now, share your true strength.
$100,000 remaining. Very good. You have defeated Dreadmaster Ronson.
Can you find the rest? This is not the end of your trials.
Okay, so that is done. That operation is done.